Hey guys, what's crappin'? It's Blattman. Thanks for popping in. This week is a cool video. It's dual perspective, dark zone riffraff. That's all I'm gonna say about it. If you watched the last video that I uploaded, it was a friend of mine and I running the Dark Zone South mission. And that was the first time I kind of experimented with the idea of dual perspectives. I haven't really seen it that much before. Maybe you guys have. I figured, you know, I have the know-how to capture and edit, and here we are. The rest is history. I'm anxious to put more of these up. I hope you enjoy it. Stay tuned. There will be more. Goodbye.
I think they're gonna be coming from that way. Oh, he died. His body went.
Day keeps getting shittier.
You got my heart rate bumping. Hack it if you can. Oh, watch your boot. Oh yeah, the boss is just right behind you. I got shite from that thing. Oh yeah, it's stuff on the wall. Come on, I got it. Yeah, I'm level 20 DZ. Nice.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Yeah, it's really nice. All the good shit though. God, dude, I'm getting creamed. Another pink, pink and blue. My guy.
Nearby agent has gone rogue.
One at the bottom. Is the guy still up top? Okay, he got me as I was climbing. Nothing I could do. He jumped off right when I climbed up. I just got digged. That's annoying. That dumb shit always happens to me. There's NPCs and shit. Switching from a firefly to it's kinda cheeks. Both? Oh, I see him. We're not rogue, you wanna pop it? Going for him. No, I killed his buddy. Got him.
Extracting cargo. Loading gun. Ready to leave.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, be sure to like it, leave a comment, subscribe. I apologize for the lack of my voice audio. That was something that we've since troubleshooted. Probably not the next video or the video after, but the video after that. we will have correct audio. So once again, I hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. See you guys next time. Be sure to spay or neuter your TVs and fruit. All right.